Shakila with her ultimate glamour had ruled the Malayalam film industry for more than a decade. There were a time where her movie had given stiff competition in terms of collection with legendary actors like Mammootty and the Moangal films. After moving to Chennai, she started focusing on character roles and proved her acting talent with some successful movies in recent time. Shakila has written her biography and Kannada director Indrajit seems to be interested in making the movie based on her autobiography. Well, her fans are really excited and guess this could be as hot as Dirty Picture movie. Most obvious question would be who is going to play Shakila role in this movie? Crew is planning to have one of the hot Bollywood actress Huma Qureshi to play her role. The film shall be released in 5 languages like Tamil, Telugu, Kannada, Malayalam, and Hindi.